Still bought. Anyway, over time, I'm all alone at the moment. Good day, we're back in hardcore. I just stopped my recording. Oh god, I'm being crap at this today. Yeah, so we're back in hardcore. Goody is dead. He died, I think, in the first 15 minutes. That's actually quite a record for him. Cowpoke fell out of a tree, his treehouse, and died, so it is us. So, we'll see how things go. The bot is still away. Now, one thing we've been looking at, we've been chatting about before, narrating to myself, hooray, is the interest in actually utilising the bottom part of this house. As you can see, it's kind of floating there. It's a floating shit turd. And it's raining outside. Bad, is it? So, I'm going to grab one of my beds. Fred, we got a leak. Fred? Did you do that? Every time it rains, it's gonna look a bit shitty up here. So we'll fix it. Oh yes, and it stopped raining. Anyway, I need to go fix this, Fred. What are you leaving your stuff out here for, Fred? Look at this. What have I told you about leaving your eggs here? Put them in the box. Stupid Fred. What I expect? You're a chicken. Need some slabs. Oh, there we go. Alright, so it's falling through. It's alright. Damn it. Make some more. Stillbot? Hey, wake up, Stillbot. Wake up. Annoying stabs. I'm not cutting these guys, otherwise we're doing this. More like banging them on the head. Dong 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 dong. It is what I was doing. Maybe. Ah, well. Now I gotta fix up this leak. Yeah, when it rains the roof. Yes. blew that fan up. Fred, get off my bed. Fred, get off the bed. Good Fred. Don't hop back on the bed, I'm telling you. Bastard. Hello, creeper. Fred, I hope that wasn't a box. I heard that. Hello, creeper. Hello. Semi sword. Hello, creeper. Hello. Hey, again you come. Away from my wait. Alright, here we go. Swimming pals. Yay. Oh no. Oh well. This wasn't that friendly. Alright, let's harvest. Nom. Right. Where's that chickens going? Is approaching. How much that done? It's all right. Over here. Yep. Still bots. Staring. There. Don't know what's wrong with those floorboards, but I guess he's got a problem with them. I might as well build myself a room. Came back at this. Now I need to get some sheep, some wool. Fred. I give up. Fred. I'm not making a room, but in the end, quite like it open. Well, I can't sleep. I'll just set home. It's hardcore, it doesn't make a difference. Don't sleep on my bed. Don't jump on my bed. You're not a cat. No, show me his butt. Fred, I can't go to sleep and show me your butt. Like a cat. What to do in the night? What to do? This. I'm not sure what his plan was with all of that. Got some gold. Redstone. When we find a horse, put our arm on it. You know what? While we're waiting. Well, do a lot to effectively wake up. Fred, guard him. Things are remarkably quiet tonight. No zombies. Where's the zombies? This is like the second, only the second night where we haven't had a zombie up our ass. Worse than Latter-day Saints. God. should really get that coal. It's not great, I don't have enough, but... for the inlet? Building a bridge. Maybe from there to there, you can put a gate on it. Down the stairs, Fred. Oh, saucy relationship going on here. Oh, they saw me. I saw him. No midnight rendezvous for you guys. Don't try to deny it. Well, maybe they're finished. Maybe they're cleaning themselves up after it. Sick bastards. Some creepers in water. Like an upper area of veranda or something. Yeah, 32 hours. Fred might want to try to escape. Can't let that happen. You're an indoor chicken, get used to it. Morning's coming. Creepers coming home, I guess. go. Oh, there he is. Smell of burning zombies is our clue that new day has been born. Alright, we were kind of discussing that the chicken coop is a little too small. It's a bit cruel. So let's upgrade that. There we go. Killing zombies, of course, is humane. Absolutely necessary at times. Unless we can go back. Yeah. What's about here? Go. Bit bigger. More room for him. Thinking. I'm currently on Skype with Braun and Stillbot, and I think that's his washing machine. I hope that's his washing machine. If not, start scrubbing your ears, because I have no idea what the fuck it is. Alright, so, do I think we've got any potatoes or carrots? We do have wheat. This animal I see, I'm gonna pick up and move around. Now I can start actually gating that area. It'd be nice to have a bit of a safe zone, not constantly have zombos sticking up things in our butts. And of course I'll find pigs, which I need carrots for. Is it up here? I'm pretty sure it was up here. Yeah, there's a... Sometimes it's really interesting when you see that. Wow, I can see inside you, mountain. What's that? Looks a bit fortressy. I think that may be it. I know. We'll go digging, we'll find out. Alright, but what we need? Cows. Come on. No. No. We need two of you guys. Come on. No. Come on. No. Why are you up on this hill? All the places to be. No. Come on. You two. Cow. Dumbasses. Come on. Come on. This is all I'm going to be able to do today because you guys are dumb. Come on. Right. Careful. I don't want you to fall. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Come on. No. Cows, come on. You too. I've got a sheep coming too. Nah, it doesn't harm having bringing a sheep along. Come on, guys. Yeah. Much smarter now. Alright. Come on. I think the sheep gave up. Yeah, the sheep gave up. That's right. I really don't know what you guys. That's the sheep. I can make milk for you guys. Did I get the bad way? No, I didn't. Come on.
No.
Good guys, come on. No, 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 no. No, no, come here. We're going the other way.
No.
Sometimes I give up.
No.
Okay, yeah, no. Yeah. So as soon as I get you guys in there, you can have a bit. You get a bit randy though, which is, I see that.
No. No.
I don't know, that was going to happen. Two cows, one block entrance, they both try to go in at the same time. As promised, there you go. Alright, so that took most of the day, but we do have cows now.
No.
And I think I can make like a little pathway. Might dig up some of the sand, convert it to dirt, just so it's a bit nicer. Cows at all. torch. Torches, don't want creepers spawning in your house.
No.
Kind of bad, isn't it? Yeah, no.
No,
no indeed. Yeah, only the best.
No.
Yeah, right. So, it's around here. I've got the feeling that this is where a lot of the sand came from. What the hell is up here? Is it chicken? He says as he eats raw pork. Or he eats a bit of cooked pork. Losing the light of the day. It's a cult. Yeah, you know, it's not worth it. Let's go back home. Here it comes. Here I'm talking away. Good day. Are you Fred? What did I say about putting eggs on the bed? It's not your bed, Fred. Not Fred's bed. Give me your egg. Stop putting eggs on my bed. Get off my bed. Get off my bed. Off. You'll get the sword. Off. Oh, you son of a bitch.
I'm not the one buying it, so.
Next time, Fred. He was. Fred was ignoring me, the son of a bitch. This is completely unorganized. Oh, here he is.
I had to take a watch in yesterday and get a new battery. Yeah.
Alright, so what should we use for the roads? Gravel can we want to use for arrows. So. Really use planks.
Still got it, but the gelt and water corroded the back out of it in a hurry.
Just put that there so Fred can't get away. Man. He's a bit shady. I think that's that. I'll make another. So I think out there I'll make the fences. There's a creeper in a tree in the horror forest. Yeah. So.
Yeah. No, I'm not.
Yes, Stabs. Horror forest is living up to its name. Definitely. Still what? Yeah, I know you're maybe on the phone, but still, I think you have a serious case of you've twisted your neck the wrong way. I think you need to see a doctor.